Hi, my name is Danielle Friel Otten. I'm the state representative here in the 155th Legislative District. We're out here at Marsh Creek Lake to take a paddle out to see the industrial drilling mud spill and the cleanup that's been happening. It's day five. We've been out here every other day this week and just looking to see how things are going. Today, things look a lot better. The water is starting to clear up a little bit. The mud is starting to settle down. Unfortunately, it has spread a lot further than it was Wednesday when we were here last. The next step is to have some divers come out next week who will evaluate the floor of the lake, and they'll determine what the next steps are. The volume of mud that has flown into this lake, unfortunately, can be detrimental to some of the aquatic life that lives on the bottom of the lake. That aquatic life is really important to the food chain that supports the rest of the ecosystem here at Marsh Creek. And so it's really important that we do a full and complete cleanup, make sure that we're holding this operator accountable to make sure that this place returns as good or better than it was before.